Okay guys, welcome back to playing Skyrim. Let's get out of this starting place. I think there's a bear next, if I remember correctly. There's some spiders. Arrows, nice. Maybe I'm gonna play Archer this time. Can't really remember having done that much. Might be fun to play an Archer. Maybe with summoning. Oh, wait. I'm gonna show you guys a trick. You might not know this, actually. On the floor, you can see something that looks really colorful. That's actually gasoline. Not many people know that. It's in a lot of dungeons and you can instantly kill enemies by doing that. Many people don't seem to know that. Huh, someone killed him. Good. Now I can pick up his loot, which is not good. Never mind. Who the fuck uses a shield made of hide? Is he enemy? Yes, he is. More armor to sell. I don't care that much about money early on. I know how to make money quickly anyway. Pull that thing. Now there are spiders, I believe. Or like the bear. I think there's some treasure chests, but I really couldn't care less. I want to get out of this so I can play the game. I don't care, my stamina is low. I always played mage. I think I played archer once. I also never really played how you call it? Heavy armor. With two-hander. In this game you have the dragons, they always fly, so it's really tedious to play with two-hander. You have to wait till the dragons land. I really think in this game, the dragons are really boring fights. Whenever I see one, I feel like, ah, God, I have to kill one of these again. They really didn't make that well. Unless you do this. Headshot. I might play an archer. Seems fun. Okay, let's play archer. But don't quote me on that. Exit, please. Yeah, finally. Now the game really starts. What? I don't see nothing. Why is he being such a pussy?
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time.
Whoa, the dragon? Good for you. Now I have to go to Riverwood, but if I'm not mistaken, you have a tower nearby. I don't know if it's called tower. It's the thing where you get like the powers. That one on the map. The one I'm heading. Is it called tower? Stone pillar? I don't know. The thing that gives you powers. Now when I play this game, what I do is I pick anything I see. Like I hoard a lot of ingredients and then you have a lot of money. And potions. I used to immediately see where everything is. Oh, it's called a stone. The mage stone, good. That's the one I want. Because I will also like try summoning. It seems fun to me. Like it will go good with archery as well. I summon monsters to fight for me while I hit them with arrows. Seems like a fun character build. Yeah, I'll definitely go with that. He's seeing me. No, they don't. Die. Oh, already get gems? Good. Let's go there later, not yet. Let's go to Riverwood to start the game, and then we're gonna see what I still remember of how to play this game. Where did that wolf go? Oh. Same color as the rock, I didn't see him. His corpse. And there we go. To Riverwood. Flowers. More flowers. This game looks really good. I think The Witcher also looks good, but I never could play that game. Doesn't feel right to me. Okay, Riverwood. Hod, what a name. Aha.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, Layla? How do you know him? You did? We heard. No, sorry. But in times like these, I can't just take the word of a stranger who wanders into town and claims to be my brother's friend.
Okay, so she doesn't believe that? Telling something ridiculous like a dragon she will believe?
A dragon? In Helgen? It would explain what I saw earlier.
Okay, she saw
Running
it.
Running down the valley from the south. I thought I must have just been seeing things. I don't know why, but I actually...
Good. Things just go Elsa, I would have to kill her.
The Jarl needs to know if there's a...
Yes, yes, the Jarl.
To send whatever troops he has.
Give me my reward. Yeah, give me the loot.
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need within reason.
Help me? How is it helping if I have to pay for it? She's terrible.
Alright then.
If I don't get what I want, I take it. I know that you can. Quick save.
Think you can steal from? What was that?
How do I load? F9. Good. It's kind of cheap tactic, but it works. Now I will get them. Yes. Oh. I should join the thieving guild.
What do you think you're doing?
I will have to cut this out, this seems boring. I can't steal the potions, but the more expensive ring I can. You can get anything by reloading. Kinda cheap. I think here is a store. And a quest as well. You get like a dragon claw, I believe. Oh, this is not that store I had in mind. It must be... I would have sworn it was that building. This one, yeah. That's the store.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
What do you want?
I don't know what you prefer, but the river trader is still open. Feel free to shop. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
Why am I moving?
Oh, a bit of this,
bit of this and a bit of that. Yeah, I really don't need to know this. I already do. Let's get some gold. I'll keep one. There we go. How can I haggle? I thought you could try to lower the price. I guess not. I really thought so. I don't need shitty boats. Never sell any ingredients. Now we got some money. Come on. I prefer to not be seen. Man, on my main character, it was a lot easier. If I stealth, spells. I need spells.
I think I have a few
good
more. You'll have to go to the college winter.
Those spells totally suck. This guy is useless. Oh yeah, this quest. You get him as a follower, which is really handy. You can level your archery and then you can just get the money back because he's your follower. So let's do that quickly. It's a short quest. See? I remember this. So basically you buy a skill level and then you steal your money back. Or well, you take it because he's your follower. A quick save. Let me actually make a real save as well. There we go.
I'm glad to help any way I can.
Hang on, guys. Where's the quest? Ah, there's quest menu. Now I need to find that girl. Where is she? Huh? Wait. I'm really not used. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm really not used to this anymore. Ah yeah, she's there. And then we have a follower. I have three levels. Lie. Good. I'm sorry for you, Sven. That letter I had to give was like a lot of ugly words. And that's how he wants to get the chick. Talking shit. I don't care though. I just want my free archery levels. And some gold. Well, that's not much. So now we save. Can you train me? There? And now I can get my gold back. See? I still know the tricks, guys. Let's get my gold. Can't get easier than this. There's a lot of things in this game you can abuse. I mean, it's part of the game. So now I need to level up. Let's go with Magicka for now. I can choose a perk. I can't remember which ones you have. Oh, this one is so much fun. You can kill enemies by just putting poison and no one will know that you kill them. It's really fun to play a thief. That's handy. Yeah, this is really good. Definitely want to get that one. What has sneak again? Sneak is good as well. It goes hand in hand. So we're gonna do that. And then I want summoning. Which is the first skill I'm gonna do, because I'm gonna do a trick with conjuration. I believe it works. Once I get to white run, I will show it to you guys. There's a trick on how to become really powerful quick in this game. Time to get to white run then. See you guys in the next episode. Thanks all for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.